Alright guys, welcome back for another episode. So what we're going to do this week is we're going to do things a little bit different. You know, I share with you guys, you know, my great workouts, you know, coming inside the gym with me. But I've been getting a lot of people, especially virtual people, you know, that's been saying that they haven't gotten a chance to go to the gym. Sorry for you, because I love the gym. It's actually, like I said, a stress reliever for me. But, you know, still everything that's going on, I totally get it. You know, I empathize with you. You're worried. You know, you're worried you can't go to the gym yet. So you're still trying to get figure out what to do at home. So what I want to do today, we're just going to do something real simple, a 10-minute workout. I'm just going to do 10 basic moves. We're going to hit upper body, we're going to hit lower body, and we're going to hit abs. 10 basic moves, workout for 40 seconds. Rest for 20 seconds. You only got workout for 40 seconds, rest for 20 seconds. Now, again, I'm gonna do one round, a 10-minute workout. You can do as many rounds as you want to. You can take this 2 rounds, you can take this 3 rounds. Make it 30 minutes, I don't care. Again, this is just to show you something a little bit different. You can't get to the gym. You don't have the excess, that everybody else has of having weights at home, your own personal gym, whatever. Whatever you wanna say, but I know I'm in here in my studio right now. I'm not at my house. But this is not about me, this is about you. Just to showing you different things, how you can get to moving your body and get to work out. So again, what we're gonna do, like I said, is 10 basic moves, 10-minute workout. We're gonna start off with jumping jacks, hit the lower body, hit upper body, and then hit abs. Easy, 1, 2, 3, and we're done, all right? So let's go, we're gonna go with 40 seconds of jumping jacks just to start off. Rest for 20 seconds, then we're gonna start hitting the lower body. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Again, I'm just doing this just to get my heart rate up just a little bit. Twenty seconds left. Ten seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab you some water, grab you a, I got my Scully on, don't have a haircut yet, but grab you some water, whatever you gotta do. You got about 10 seconds, we're gonna go into squats, all right? 3, 2, 1, squats, let's go. Again, I like to tell my clients, keep your feet front. See a lot of people going squats like this with their toes out. Keep your toes front. Drive through your heels. 20 seconds left. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Anything like me, that heart rate should already be going a little bit. Got about 5 seconds. We're gonna go into alternating lunges. Go. If you have knee problems, I'm okay with you going to the back like this. Okay? So alternating lunges. You can do it to the front, or again, if you have knee problems, you can do it to the back. I don't have knee problems, but I just like it to the back. 20 seconds left. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good job. All right, let's hit this upper body. We're gonna start off with push-ups. I don't believe in girl push-ups. I don't believe in man push-ups. Regular push-ups or modified. Let's go. Modified. Keep your toes down. Keep your feet down. 'Cause you got shoulder problems, try not to drive your elbows out. Keep your elbows in behind you. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, to rest. Not gonna have to work out today. Getting a good pump in now. So, easy. Everybody don't have bench dips. So I'm gonna use my bench here at the gym. You can use a chair. Everybody don't have things that they can do at home. So what we're gonna do, bench dips. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Get you a nice little pace. We're going for 40 seconds. Try to push it all the way through. You're gonna get a nice little burn. We got 10 seconds left. Five seconds, four, three, two, and one. That's it, you're gonna get a nice little burn, so just pace yourself. Heart rate should be racing by now. All right, what we're gonna do next, shoulder taps. Targeting the triceps and the shoulders. Still working the core too. Let's get it. Again, modified, I'm okay with that, all right? Modified. Try not to have your hands out like this. Hands right up under you. Boom, 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 boom. I'm okay with that. Still gonna feel it after those dips. Got 10 seconds left. Regular shoulder taps here. 5 seconds. And time. Yeah, you're gonna feel that. So I feel that. All right. I gave you upper body, gave you lower body. Let's hit these abs. Easy, 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna start off with bicycles, all right? Drive your elbows to your knees in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Five seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab you some water if you need to. Grab a towel if you need to, because you got about 15 seconds. We're gonna go into a plank, all right? You can do planks on your hands to activate the triceps again, and the shoulders, or you can do on your elbows. I'm gonna do the elbows today. All right, let's go. Nice and straight. I don't wanna see this. I don't wanna see this. Nice and straight. Make sure you're breathing too. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, got two more things. We're gonna go, my clients hate these. Real basic movement, activating the triceps and the elbows, the shoulders, but it's a core workout. You're just gonna go up and down. So pretty much modified push-up position. And he's gonna go up and down. Pretty much just like that. All right? 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Control your breathing. Ten seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, guys, we got one more exercise. What you gonna do? Mountain climbers. A lot of people favorite. A lot of people don't like it. Me personally, I hate it. But just to show you, we're gonna do it. 3, 2, 1. Last 40 seconds, let's go. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. So, again, if you're like me, you're out of breath right now. 10 straight minutes, nonstop. You guys can do it. If I can do it, you can do it. Just get your body moving. That's all this is about. Just show you how you can move your body straight to the point. 10 minutes a day. Again, if you want to add extra rounds, go ahead. Be my guest. Challenge yourself. But until next time, holla at your boy.